is in daily profits as Mount Carmel. An election report to all the people and said how long we hesitate between two options. If Yahweh is God, follow him. But if Baal is God, follow him. But the people didn't answer him. So Elijah said to the people, he gathers them up, he tells the people, bring 450 of your prophets together. Get your bulls ready to sacrifice. We're going to set up some altars. We're going to have a test. So they took the bulls that they gave him, prepared it, and called on the name of Baal from morning until noon, saying, Baal, answer us. But there was no sound. No one answered. Then they did their lame dance around the altar they had made. I love that. Right? You can't imagine what your lame... Yeah, I've seen people dance. At noon, Elijah mocked them. This gets really fun. That's why I love reading the Bible. He said, shout loudly, for he is a god. Maybe he's thinking it over. Maybe he's wandered away. Maybe he's on the road. Perhaps he's sleeping and will wake up.
He's on Facebook.
Yep, maybe he's on Facebook. Maybe he's taking selfies in the bathroom. They shouted loudly and cut themselves with knives and spears according to their custom until blood gushed out of them. All afternoon they kept on raving until the offering of the evening sacrifice, but there was no sound and no one answered. Then Elijah said, all the people, come near me. So all the people came near. Elijah took tall stones, made an altar, built it all up. I'm jumping a couple verses here. And then he says, then he arranged wood, cut up the bull, placed it on the altar. And then he filled four water pots with water and poured them on the offering to be burned and on the wood. And then he said a second time, and he did it a second time. And he said a third time, and he did it a third time. So in other words, the altar and the wood and everything is drenched with water, right? Now how do you, now we all know if you're going to build a fire, the last thing you want to do is use wet wood. So Elisha's doing this on purpose. So the water ran all around the altar and even filled the trench with water. At the time of the offering of the evening sacrifice, Elijah the prophet approached the altar and said, Lord God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, today let it be known that you are God in Israel, and I am your servant, and that at your word I have done all these things. Answer me, Lord, answer me so that this people will know that you, Yahweh, are God, and that you have turned their hearts back. And Yahweh's fire fell and consumed the burnt offering, the wood, the stones, and the dust, and it licked up the water that was in the trench. When all the people saw it, they fell face down and said, Yahweh, he is God. Yahweh, he is God. Now it gets kind of ugly. Elijah starts coming. But there you go. You can read that for yourself. That's 1 Kings chapter 18.